A chat-based workspace tool of Microsoft Office 365 provides you a common place to communicate and connect with your team members, and you can collaborate on the shared documents with the team members also. This team is known as Microsoft Teams. Microsoft Teams is integrated with other Office 365 tools such as Outlook, Skype for Business, Planner, Office 365 Groups, and can use other Office 365 services within Teams itself. But sometimes you want to work collaboratively and complete work efficiently with clients, vendors, or partners which are not part of your organization. Therefore, Microsoft allows you to add external users in your Teams network. You can add the external user as a guest and can communicate and work with them collaboratively. But before adding any external user in your Teams network, you first have to enable guest user access in Microsoft Teams that we showed you in one of our previous videos. Now, in this video, we will show you how you can add an Office 365 user as a guest in Microsoft Teams. For doing so, open a Microsoft Teams application. Either you can access the web application of Microsoft Teams or can use a desktop application of Microsoft Teams as well. As of now, I am using the web application of Microsoft Teams. So for this, I'll click on this tile, Teams. So as you all can see, I have opened the web application of Microsoft Teams. And I have opened this channel named as Content Creation under this team, Digital Marketing. And here in the navigation bar, I'll be able to see all the teams and channel under those teams of which I am part of, like this. So these are my teams, and under these teams, there are channels. To add an Office 365 user as a guest, I'll click on More Options icon in front of this team's name, Digital Marketing. As soon as I clicked over here, I'll be able to see multiple options over here. From these options, I'll select the option as Add Members, and Add Members window will appear in front of me. In this dialog box, I'll simply type the ID for the person whom I want to add as a guest. So here I have added this member as a guest in my Microsoft Teams. Now with this, you will be able to see the label as guest with the username, and here I'll click on this option Add. So you can see the label over here also, guest. Now I'll close this window. If I write something over here, suppose I'm mentioning this channel, and here I want to mention a guest over here. So I can easily mark guest over here in my Teams channel. So this is how the guest member will be able to see the notification in his Microsoft Teams as well. To know how the guest user added in Microsoft Teams will communicate and collaborate with the team members of the team in which he has been added as a guest, do watch our next video. So this is how you can add any Office 365 user as a guest in Microsoft Teams. To know how the guest user added in Microsoft Teams will communicate and collaborate with the team members of the team in which he has been added as a guest, to watch our next video.
So it's all about these features. Hope you liked it, guys. For more videos on Microsoft Teams, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel, Foetron Cloud Academy. Thank you, guys.